What is this? Good God! Just look at your horse. Where is it? The fuck?
gotta start robbing more. So dang much insane.
Well, hello there, mister. Is it your first time here? See the wolfskin by the back door? The hairy beggar was waiting in here for me one morning. Can't bear to part with it now. All right, let's have a wee look. Don't need to know where you got this. Wherever you found this is your business, not mine. Very nice, this. I'm sure the previous owners prefer that I look after it now. Well, that's nice, isn't it? You must be sad to see it leave the family. Just came across this somewhere, huh? Wherever you found this is your business, not mine. Don't need to know where you got this. Now, what's this? Found sitting on a bench somewhere, I suppose. The usual story. Sure, I'll take that. Wherever you found this is your business, not mine. Just came across this somewhere, huh? Don't let the accent confuse you, friend. You'll find lots of folks from all walks of life here in Van Horn. Seen some high and low tides in Van Horn, but this wee shop has seen me through the lot. You might not think a shop could survive in a place like Van Horn, but you'd be surprised. Seen some high and low tides in Van Horn, but this wee shop has seen me through the lot. If you're heading north, advise you to stock up before you make the journey. Remember, I don't much care how you found your wares, only the quality of them.
Just don't get any big ideas.
Go! Don't get no ideas now. Get him!
Crazy fat pig.
Surprised you brought him in breathing. More mercy than most. All right, take your money.
God.
Howdy there. Welcome. You have a good one.
I don't deserve this. The hell? Damn it to hell. Sweet Jesus. Someone do something. Can't take this. Good for nothing, bum. Son of a whore! Good for nothing, bum. Don't you run away from me! Can't take this.
I don't like this at all.
Evening, mister.
This here ain't none of my concern.
Hey, watch it.
Seems someone's time is all but spent. Sales open. And one fair price for you.
I damn near broke a finger putting a feller in line last night. Some jaws.
patience with this.
For the wages of sin is death. And speaking of wages,
always nice to see a returning face.
How's your look?
I heard some screams from the basement of the gunsmith earlier. I can't even imagine what he's got down there.